So on our way down to Dartford to pick some new leisure batteries up, we started getting some real weird noises from the rear of the van, and this is what it sounded like. Cheapest option first, change the rear diff oil.
Ooh, that's dirty. That's some dirty diff oil, that. Dirty, dirty diff oil. I'll not put the drain plug in the oil like everyone else does. No? Yeah? No, we'll not do that. We'll not do that. Right. Yeah, that don't look good. So, we're just gonna flush it through with some fresh oil. If there's any crud in the bottom, get it out. Now we're going to give that 5 or 10 minutes, just let that all drain out. I don't know whether to pop this casing off. Nah, that'll be another day when it comes to doing the bearings. We'll do that on another day. Right, we're going to put drain plug back in. Get the drain plug back in. So drain plug back in. Now for some fresh gear oil. So, go.
Someone's on tea duty.
Oh, she's taking my mum's cold feet. I'm gonna stand my feet warm.
How's it going?
Jacked up Merc. Another jacked up Merc.
That's what he meant in that service. Does that roof rack? Same when he bought the 4x4, he bought two. I'd say